two drones, one controller. Don't try this at home. Doesn't work. Oh well, I never tried it before.